49 episodes. That is how many Minecraft modded videos have come before this one. This has been a fun return to Minecraft, and even more with the addition of mods. I've used mods for improving the look of the game, but more so used mods to improve the mechanics of the game. I remodeled and built up a village to become a large trade village with lovely structures and landscaping work. I made a lot of trades in this village thanks to the large amounts of trade goods produced in my various auto farms. Auto farms, which eventually became tied together as one master production system. A production system that, of course, added a fair amount of performance decrease to the game, but what do you expect from hundreds of chickens being produced? I built a starting treehouse base and eventually moved everything into a new base area inside a mountain, but not before building a large fortification wall. I built for production. I built for appearances. I built a lot, as I tend to do with games like this. But now it is time to step away from Minecraft again to pursue another building game with new projects. I'm not abandoning Minecraft or this game save, but will continue to work here and there on more expansions with it. I am just taking a break from it being a regular part of my content. So with that, I'm leaving the game save linked below in the description along with a full list of the elements needed for it. You will find the texture pack, shader, and all the mods I used that you will need if you choose to try this game save for yourself. So go download the save. Continue the building on what I have started. Send me pictures of your work on Twitter so I can see what you do with this world. And as always, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the creation of this world save.